Speaking during the launch of the third phase of All We See is Possibility program at Shambogo University Faculty of Special Needs, the Minister of State for Persons with Disability, Helen Grace Asamo, expressed concern over the meager funding allocated to the PWD's department, which has made most of its programs stall. Asamo reveals that the 0.1% budget allocation for the PWD's department is too small to cater for the social development of millions of special needs people.
I want to challenge the commissioner. In the next budget, we should not be at 0.1. I don't want to hear that story. We need to move. And if the department does not help us to move, nobody will move it. So we need to come out with issues, learn lessons from Shambogo, and we see how we can help the Ugandans. These are Ugandans, and the government of Uganda is in charge of its citizens. We are not going to get outsiders taking full charge, and we, the owners, are just saying, Mbambi, thank you. But you know, I think that is something that is critical. I also want to say, as I sat here and I heard the dean making his brief speech, there are things I was looking at and I was like, why don't we package? We have a very poor mechanism of packaging good stories. First, start with a good story, then we can make other stories. And I was like, yes. Aaron, why don't we go one day and meet the Minister of Education?
She calls for a multi-sectoral approach to PWD's inclusiveness rather than leaving the burden to the Ministry of Gender.
Because if government of Uganda has been given money to build CD schools and now they are going to phase two, it doesn't cost you a thing to put a smaller room as a unit for our children to learn from. It doesn't cost you anything. I don't need money to come to my ministry because my ministry, we are just spokesperson. But in that Ministry of Education, that department building, can't you build for us a room? And these are the advocacies we are going to have. We might not have money going to special needs department, but in all the sectors, how do we get our disability issues come on board?
The All We See Possibility program, commonly known as VISUAL, provides advocacy for persons with disability, as well as provide assistive devices to students with visual impairment to enable them have a conducive learning environment. Over 100 visually impaired students from across the country are beneficiaries of this program.
Me talking to you now, me and mathematics, we were great enemies, and I would not want to hear just its name being mentioned by either the teacher or my fellow friends at school. But at first, when I attended one of the lessons after the teachers being trained for Braille math, science, and notation, I started liking math because my teacher was able to understand, to know whether I understood or not, and also was able to explain, to fully expatiate all the concepts that I need to understand.
Meanwhile, Shambogo University Management is working out a plan to interest students with disabilities to take up science courses. Many of these students most times are forced to take up arts courses with the perception that they are unable to pursue the highly technical science courses. According to Professor Eli Katunguka, the university vice chancellor, they are considering giving excelling students scholarships.
Two and one.
Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.
Congratulations.